Rex is not here.
And Rids is here.
Yeah, it's for the first time ever, it's me and Rids on Survival of the Fittest. Well, there is the lost episode that is out there, although, well, it's not exactly out there.
VX isn't here.
Yeah, VX, we tried to get him to join, but we didn't know what we were doing, and he didn't really text us back, you know, whether he was not doing the series or not. So, we're assuming this means, like, he's not. But he didn't say anything about not doing it, so if he gets mad, I mean, he can't really be like, shouldn't really be mad at us. But anyway, into Zen Never. We're going to get in the Wither Skulls, and we're going to battle the Wither. Whoa, I nearly went off.
Oh, for God's sake.
Oh, whoops. I'm going to...
I thought you built a bridge.
I don't. Okay, you survived.
Just gonna have to keep all right. There.
Yeah, the bridge is there. Don't be careful in the lava blocks. But I don't. I've not located the temple. Usually.
Oh, you mean that? I thought you meant a bridge to stop us going straight into the Nether and dying.
No, I have not sorted that out. Soul sand, so be careful.
Well, I just did. Are you in survival?
Ow! Yes, I'm on survival. I'm in survival.
It looked like you're in survival for a second. I thought you just walked across them. Oh god! Right, jump over that. I don't want to go extremely slow. All right. So.
I don't know what the hell I was supposed to do.
Look for a wither, I guess.
A river.
Wither. I don't care what it's called.
I don't think we can't even get across there. We've not.
Oh,
really,
there's a zombie pig, man.
Don't take it. No, don't. Yeah, don't, because it'll attract loads. Also, these can go.
We don't want to be absolutely murdered by 10 million zombie pig men. Zombie pig men. Zombie pig men.
This looks like it could be a way for a temple.
We're back here, bro. What do you mean?
There. Oh, we need to get over there. But you need to help build the bridge.
I have 24 cobble.
We build a bridge the simple way. Then we're probably gonna get shot at some point. But I don't see any ghasts. No ghasts are in sight.
Hopefully not. Hopefully we don't get shot. Oh god, wrong thing.
Yeah, here we go. Let's do this. Hope you enjoyed last episode, by the way, guys. You know, when we faced the Ender Dragon. Oh no, sick. I've heard one already.
Oh, yeah, that's up there.
Oh no, it's James Charles.
Oh, that barely.
Oh.
I swear I blocked that.
Right, I shot the gas down.
I hit it back.
I was going to stream this episode, but nah, I don't want to. I just want to keep the challenge of recording.
Right, so I do have a bit of food.
Right. I think, how
do you
far
have food
are we?
On you?
We're very close. Is there any mobs over there that... No, just the zombie pigmen, which will be fine.
Just the zombie pigmen. They shouldn't...
We just walk past them. But if they attack, then self-defense. That's what we'll do. I have never run, by the way, if we run out.
By 10 million, and hope that we don't get flooded by 10 million.
Yeah. And again, we're pretty buff. We've got buff weapons anyway, so. Whoa, no!
Run out.
No, this is not going well. I'm on a. Whoa! It just made me fall off. Like, what the hell?
Are you alright?
Don't kill me. Yeah, I'm alright. You guys have to finish the rest.
There's a ghast over there. I don't really have blocks. So...
Let's look out!
Ah!
I'm gonna try and...
We say bah! No.
Come here! Take that ghast. Yes, we got it!
Killed it. I killed it.
Right, I'm gonna mine this lava box because these are super... super, super annoying. Because you just stand on them, it's just like, eh. But yeah, do not whack a zombie pigman, because they'll obviously whack us back. But yeah, I mean, it is sad that VX ain't here, but you know, yeah. And we're not really like digging into him, but we're just saying like we don't know why he wasn't here, but I mean, which I'm sure he'll understand.
That is coming to attack us. Ow! Why? Why would you do that? That is rude. Very rude.
Don't forget, there's about a million of them. Ow!
Ow! You hit me.
Nah, I haven't fully hit you. Because if I fully hit you, I'd end up killing you properly. I have no food. I forgot to bring food.
Oh god. That is.
I'm behind you. They didn't drop anything, I don't think.
Yeah, they dropped two magma creams.
Whoa, I glitched like crazy just then. Okay, bingo! We found a temple. We just gotta build some kind of...
Ooh,
oh no.
That did not sound great.
Another ghast!
Alright, we wanna try and dodge attacking that magma.
No, it's already here. I'll defend it off. You build.
That is not a zombie pigman.
You build. I'll attack. Although I could. I'm dying of. I'm almost dead because I'm hunger.
I'm coming.
No, I'm burning. It doubles the damage. I think I'm gonna die. Okay, maybe not. The bow and arrows are a lot more swifter, you know. Except they do more shots. Oh, come on! No, this is not. This is getting harder. It's more of them. Just jump out the way.
Boom.
That shot was awful.
The other one's hiding. The other one's hiding.
Oh, yeah, it's hide behind there. Yeah! Come on. Come on, bruh.
Got it.
Could have got a gas tear, but no, we don't need the gas tear. Right, get me food, because I'm two hearts. I can't heal. Alright, good, you remember the potatoes.
I also have 8 pork chops on me. And 5
potatoes. Alright, keep the pork chops, we'll be fine.
That's
Right, let's battle.
The only other food I have that's edible is the rotten flesh.
Right, whatever you do. Right, collect some quartz while you're at it.
The baby's on me, pigman.
Do not take it.
I don't have a pickaxe.
There's nothing I can do, bro.
Oh god, that is attacking me. I don't want to attack it. I don't want to attack it, god damn it.
What, the slime?
Yeah.
Near the portal anyway. And at least we have the bridge thing now.
God.
We've not had a single fail so far.
Well, I mean, we almost did.
Yeah, we almost had a bigger.
Oh god,
big
I'm
oopsie.
On fire again. That's not great.
Oh, I may have whacked you back by accident.
God.
Wait, why is there an enderpearl here?
No, I wanted to take it. I wanted to hold
this. This series, it just gets more random.
Oh my god, there's another one.
Whoa, I've just nearly fell in lava.
Oh god, hello, how are you? I can't
get to the ground properly.
I'm gonna die. Ah.
Whew. Yep, save your ass. I did. Oh, whoops. Whoops.
Oh,
Ritz,
god.
I triggered them.
I'll help you.
No, I think they might be on the periods. They might be female. Then again, they don't.
At least we now have golden nuggets and iron swords.
I wonder what the nuggets even are. Are they actual like nuggets or like you can eat? I think the nuggets are balls. That's what I've always thought. That's always been my theory, that we're essentially holding their balls. Okay, that sounds wrong. It really is wrong. Right, we need to build a staircase up to this bridge because there's a big temple. Right. Although I do have 37 never. Start standing on them, bro. Right. You need to cover me. Alright, cover me, bro.
I'm covering you.
This won't take a minute.
My iron sword is gonna be my sword.
Well, actually, I kind of didn't think about this. I've kind of already screwed it up.
My gold sword is gonna be the sword for.
Although you'll have to find a way around it, bro. You'll have to find a way.
Really? Really? I really don't have blocks, bro.
Alright, we're gonna break him through the window. So there's a window. I'm gonna break him through that. At this point, we'll start mining into the building. So we'll assess the weak point.
I'm coming up.
Might not be as easy as you think. Just try not to fall into lava. Hello there, my friend.
Oh god!
Go away, zombie pig man! What? Where am I being hit from? Also, watch out for the blaze rods, because they are powerful. You've just got to be careful.
Alright, I'm on the bridge. I've only got two potatoes left.
Potato! Well, are you Irish?
No, I'm
I hear blaze rods. Oh, there's a blaze rod right here.
Oh god, I fell again. I'm on two hearts.
Okay, the blaze rod can't get me unless I shoot it through this little
apartment. If I didn't heal up them two hearts, then I'd have been dead for sure. I've got to stop falling at that exact point.
There you go, and it is dead. Alright, Ghast. Ghast. Ha, you missed, Ghast. Right, Rids, get up here quick. You're missing all the fun, buddy. You're missing all the fun, buddy. Alright, spawner, this is not good.
Andy, I'm stuck.
You're stuck? What do you mean?
I can't get up, I'm out of blocks. That's what I mean. I have one more block.
Try and mine. Oh, fuck. Yeah, I just realised you don't have a pickaxe. Right, this is probably the best decision, but. Right, you need to turn. Right, bro, turn back and go and gather some supplies out the main world. I know it's a bad idea, but.
I'm dead.
Come back. Yeah, I was gonna say come back with some supplies. More food, too. Need more food.
I'm gonna have to nick someone's food.
The food's all in the food chest, so it's technically everyone's.
Oh, yeah. I can bring your potatoes if you want.
Ow! Go away, blaze rod.
Well, I'm gonna bring your potatoes as well.
Yeah. Good idea. Okay, there's loads of blaze rods over there having a rave. Ow!
Food from the food chest. Alright, so
go.
I've got some potatoes, some carrots, some cherries, some watermelon.
I see a wither skeleton. I see one. It's in the most awkward place ever.
Oh god. I'm gonna actually we'll take them and we'll
Oh no! There's loads of them. Oh dear. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear.
Right.
Oh dear. Oh dear.
Oh, what is it?
Ow! Wait, what? Wither skeletons, of course. Of course you had to attack me at that moment. Right, where's your skull? Cole! Come on.
I'm missing all the fun, goddammit.
I'm about to die. Almost.
Probably die, not in a bad way, but just to get to me. You know what I mean?
How? Where's he coming from?
Oh, I left the door open. Nearly let Freddy out. Where is Freddy actually? Yeah, he's still in. Oh.
Wait, what? How did I die? Yeah, I died. I died when all the good stuff was happening.
Alright, I'm gonna grab myself a pick. That would be a good idea.
I don't want coal. Alright, I'm running back in there straight away.
Alright, no
guys, the next part of the video. Getting the wither skulls is so, so rare. Which is annoying. I didn't look up an easy way, guys. I really didn't, because I'm a loon. Okay, zombie pig man, just leave him.
Tastes good.
Riz is back.
Ooh. That's it.
Let's find. Wish I could find these easier. Oh, blaze right here. There's a spawner nearby, and now there is. Okay, I thought that was dead end, but no, it's not. More adventure. There's a big long corridor here.
There's a lot of nether quartz here. Oh god, that's a blaze bomb. It's too big. And a zombie pigman. Oh god, I found a blaze run. Don't leave him! Ah! Transponder!
Your connection is awful, man.
Andy, come to me. Come to me. Come to me.
He's like cutting off. There we go. It's fine now.
Just come to me.
The wither skulls are the main priority, not the blaze rods.
Yeah, but we can get blaze.
I've got plenty of blaze.
We can get blaze rods from here.
Okay, I got three of them actually. If I had more than.
And there could also be a.
There's a spawner. You got the spawner first before you go in. Well, that was easy.
Oh, well, I was hoping there was a chest that could have had some stuff in it.
Nah, that's not possible in the nether.
Yeah, in the nether, aren't we?
We've already been that way. Which ways have we not been?
There's a lot of quartz here.
Dead end, down there. Is that dead end? I don't know. Can't tell because of the airiness.
Alright.
Whoa! Don't keep running. Nah, it's just a dead end.
Oh god, I think I just heard a gasp.
I did.
That doesn't look great.
It's a good vantage point, though.
Oh, cool.
This
game
point.
Is so laggy for me.
Same here. Although I need more food. Because my character.
I need to mine this way until
we are. You're lagging really. You're lagging really bad.
Yeah, the game's really laggy for me.
Oh, whoops.
Oh god, ow. Cool. I'm just gonna.
Iron of a gas.
I'm gonna build up using this. How the hell? Right, clearly that isn't the way out. We'll just go back down. Oh.
Oh. Just careful not to fall. Cause there's a,
got excited
jump.
For a second there. I literally have food in front of me. Mackies.
Lucky. I heard skeleton.
Mackies are so good.
I had a skeleton, you know. I had a skeleton.
I've heard people say that they put like human meat in the food or something like that.
I keep hearing a skeleton. I really do.
Right next to you. Right next to you.
With a skull. With a skull. No, we haven't got one.
Oh, God damn it. We almost did.
I've been with us.
Ooh, stairs.
Yeah, before we go ahead, I need,
food?
Yes.
Blaze Rod. I know Blaze Rod aren't the main thing right now, but... it's another spawner, god damn it.
Nah, be careful. Alright, I've took out the spawner.
Oh god!
Oh. I lag like crazy. You
don't shoot arrows. You just stand. My game's so laggy, it's being destroyed. Not being destroyed, my internet's crap at the moment. We're all dead.
Whew. Oh jeez.
This isn't the right way. We have to look for a wither or a wither skeleton.
Wait, what do you mean with a cat? You can only spawn them like by using wither skulls and all that.
I know.
How are we supposed to get? I just don't know how we're supposed to do it.
Which is why I said, or a wither skeleton. God's sake! Man.
I can't jump because we'd be jumping to our death, and also,
ooh.
Speaking of death,
ooh, hello oh, there.
No, whoops. No, Rince.
Andy.
No, literally, you're in the way of my shot.
No, you just shot at me.
No, that was not on purpose. I actually swear.
That's a whole lot of glowstone.
I can't follow you down because I might die.
Yeah, don't. How many hearts are gone? Get out of the bag! I really need some stuff there.
I've almost killed a zombie pigman from distance.
I did a little stone dust, but it's just not. There we go.
And he just walked away. Ah, right. Well, Rids, I can't jump down there. I have to find another way down there.
Don't.
Wait a minute, hold on. Let me take cover for the second.
Go to the next part of the video.
Yes, that's a good idea. A bunch of them, and as you can see, history. Legit, I'm sad that I didn't get it on camera. I'm bloody sad. I'm really sad. But, all that matters to me is that we got what we need. So, yep. Reds, let's go home. And let's do the most stupidest thing we have ever done.
I literally had to miss it because I got stuck in a fight with a bunch of zombie pigmen and a bloody ghast. I am depressed.
Let me go find that ledge.
But you was going crazy, weren't you? Like, you was... anyway. You didn't actually do that.
I was screaming like, yes! Yes! And Riz's ears are still hurting. Like crazy. I presume.
It was very loud. Ah, I'm dying in lava!
Burn.
Help!
Just burn so then we can go back home. Because I just can't right, Ritz, obviously we had the soul sand prepared already, so we're gonna have to go very, very far. And yes, we'll catch you guys in a few minutes.
I'm healing. I'm on 4 hearts.
Shit!
Oh god. Why Wait. Is it white? Last I remember it was black.
Oh, move out of the way because it's going to do an explosion thing. Right, shoot at it first. You want to spar? You want to spar with her? It's on. You want to spar with her? When it turns blue, don't attack. Like, well, you've got to get up close and personal. Oh no. Do not go near the house, I swear. Go near. Bow and arrows, all shots.
I've not
Fire will not
a
affect.
Shot yet.
I've. Ow!
A single shot yet.
I've got hit a bunch of times. I keep
I've been
running
hit,
into his
yeah.
shots. Has he changed the weather? Wait, weather, you good? You good, weather? I'm sorry. I think he might have re-transcended into whatever, I don't know. Once he turns blue, don't let him regenerate because he's going to start regenerating eventually. Make sure he doesn't get the wither effect on you, because if he gets that, you can't see anything. And also, make sure he doesn't start eating the ground, because if he starts eating the ground, then we're screwed. Come on, we've got to take him. No, he's doing it. He's doing it. Up close and personal. Up close and personal. Whoa. The wither. Oh, hell no. You ain't doing this. Ow. Reds, you hit me. Alright, I wanna do this. Here we go. Reds, don't hit. Oh, balls, I hit you. This looks like it's gonna be a walk in the park. Come on, come on, do it. Die, die, yes, yes. Now where's the star? Where is it? Alright, here we go. Now let me give the top. No, come here, star. Rifle owner, yes. Right, Reds, I believe we've just killed the wither. Only the Elder Guardian to go, but Reds, you know what these people have to do, don't you? Smash that like button as hard as you can for content like this. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, then drop a like and subscribe to become part of the Andy Blaze universe today. Subscribe to Reds Reborn and VX Games, and we will hopefully tomorrow. I don't know. Although, all I know is I'm gonna sleep like a log. Oh, if you wanted paint, you could have just said. I just realised you have blast protection too. Oh, don't even try it, Reds. I am the force. Okay. Oh, I almost intercepted you. Oh, that's how you want to play it, huh? Lucky. Anyway, and I'll see you guys soon. Andy Blade out, and we'll survive forever.